gentlemen, and welcome to the Fall Instrumental Concert.
We are very excited to perform for you this evening and demonstrate some of what we learned over this course in the semester of music.
We hope you will enjoy this concert featuring all of our instrumental ensembles from 6th grade up to high school band.
Later on, you will also hear more information about how you can contribute to and participate in an important service learning project at ISS, including the silent auction of photographs in the foyer for the Northern Lights Aid organization.
Before we begin, we'd like to mention the rules of theater. We ask you please turn off all mobile phones and electronic devices.
We'd also like to remind you that no food or drink is allowed in the theater, even those delicious baked goods you found in the foyer you hopefully enjoyed prior to your entrance.
Finally, we ask you to not use flash photography during the concert, as this is distracting for performers.
In case of a fire, please be aware the exits are the doors through which you entered and the side doors in the front of the theater.
We begin tonight with our 6th grade strings. Thank you for being here tonight, and we hope you enjoy the concert.
Thank you. welcome to 7th grade, and we will play as a hard person.
Thank you. My name is Irena.
And I'm Lena. We are going to talk a little bit about the Northern Lights.
So by now you're probably wondering who exactly are the Northern Lights.
The Northern Lights is a Norwegian organization that works with refugees in a town called Kavala in northern Greece. They have done many things to help the refugees, such as building a classroom,
building a store outside the camp where refugees can go and pick their own items,
and most importantly, help refugees live a life as close to normal as possible.
We're supporting Northern Lights Aid by having many events such as a bake sale, a sponsored run, a photo sale, and a photo auction. All the money that we raise is going to go to the Northern Lights Aid. We will be helping them build up the classroom and supporting the needs in many different ways.
We understand that people sometimes think, what difference does my contribution make? There are so many problems in the world.
But remember that even if it's true that no one can save everybody,
everyone can still save someone. Thank you.
Practice it. Started. They used these types of instruments to advance large groups of people, and every wind band should learn a march because that's where it started. The next piece, Ceremonium, is a fun piece. It challenges us to play something called counter melodies, and that means that there are many melodies going on all at the same time, which can be sometimes quite challenging. It also sounds a little bit different. We talk about tonality in music, and that means major tonality or minor tonality, and each one of those sounds a little bit different from each other. And this was in minor. So here is ceremony. Ever known to man. It was one metal tube, basically, and all the notes that you play you call partials. And that's one of the things that's very difficult as a brass player, is that you have many different positions for many different notes. And those are some things that we have to sort out as a brass instrument player. So that's Bugler's rule. The second one is Irish jig for young feet. And in the middle of it, you'll hear what's supposed to sound like tap dancing. Perhaps you can discover what they're actually doing behind the scenes. So here is Bugler's Rule.